Today we're going to do a combo exercise of shoulder retraction or a row where we really squeeze those shoulder blades. We're going to do external rotation, and then we're also going to press up. And our whole goal is to make sure that as we row, externally rotate and come up, that our arm does not come forward, but that it stays back. So we're really trying to activate those scapular muscles. So we're here, palms are down, row back, externally rotate, and squeeze all the way up. Come back down, internally rotate, control up to the front.